मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता। पंजाब सिंधु गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल गंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उत्सल जलधि तरंगा। तब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तब जय गाथा। जन गण मंगल गायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता। जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे।
My greetings to you on this Republic Day. It's nice to see such a big crowd, the biggest we have had on campus for a long time, and everyone keeping to physical distancing. Last year at this time, none of us had any expectation of what was in store for us, although we had become aware of the new virus. In the past year, the virus has struck us hard and has changed the way we live, perhaps forever. But I'm hopeful that when we meet at the same time for the same occasion next year, life would have become far more normal as we know it. Who knows, with vaccines out now, this might happen by the time we meet for the Independence Day function later in this year. We must continue to hope for the best. Life during the pandemic has been stressful for all of us. Certainly it has been so for me. The stress has had an effect on all our behavior, and we need to make sure that we are handling the stress well by talking to others, including to counselors, if necessary, or by seeking professional medical help. We cannot let the stress affect how we interact with others. This is especially important in student-faculty interactions. Doing research successfully is tough, even in normal circumstances, and has certainly not become easier now. We continue to bring in more students. Nearly all the PhD students are back, as are the fifth year BSMS students. Life on campus has started looking far more normal. We hope to start bringing more BSMS students back. Our COVID task force has been doing a rather difficult but underappreciated job very well. Many of us do not realize how much pressure the task force is under from all quarters, from students, from faculty members and other staff members, all of whom have their own opinions on how matters should be handled. This is a good time for all of us to thank the task force for the great work they are doing. Both faculty members and students have had to adapt to the new norm of teaching and learning online. It is far from ideal, but we have had no choice. Our academic office has had the tough task of not only organizing the return of students in batches, but in organizing the new norm of teaching. Both tasks have not been easy, and our academic staff has also had to take into account the views of very many students and faculty members concerning the matters they've had to handle. Again, please join me in thanking the academic office for doing a great job. It has not been easy for the Institute to keep running in COVID times. There are still restrictions on how many staff members are allowed to come into work, and smaller numbers of staff and administration have had to do much more than normal, and they have risen to the occasion. We must thank them all, from the staff in admin, purchase, accounts, and engineering, to all the staff we have in security, housekeeping, dining services, and gardening. There is much to be done as the pandemic will hopefully continue to wane. I am sure that collectively and individually, we will continue to do our jobs well. Who knows, the Institute might end up doing as well in pandemic times as the stock market is doing. Let us continue to hope for the best for us and for the country. Happy Republic Day.
Good morning, everyone. I, Maheshwari, on behalf of Sports Club, wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Like every year, on this special day, We recognize the athletes who have done exceptionally well in ISM in the last 5 years, and they are awarded with Iser Blues. IISM, Inter-Iser Sports Meet, is an annual sports meet in which 10 institutes participate, including all Isers, NISER, IISC, and CVS. The first IISM was hosted by Iser Kolkata in the year 2012. Each year, the tournament is hosted by one of the participating institutes. This year, we have selected 4 athletes who have performed remarkably well in the IISM in the last 5 years. The first recipient of the Iser Blues is Mr. Paras Wanjari. He bagged a total of 3 medals, 1 gold, 1 silver, and 1 bronze. He has represented Iser Pune in multiple games of IISM. He is a sharp shooter in basketball, an explosive batsman in cricket, and an exceptional carom player. The next recipient is Mr. Kunjan Patel. He bagged a total of 3 medals, 1 gold, 1 silver, and a bronze. The next recipient is Miss Alina. She bagged a total of 3 medals, 1 gold, and 2 silvers. She represented Iser Pune in athletic events. The final recipient with the highest medal is none other than Rashmi Sharma. She bagged a total of 12 medals, 6 golds, 3 silvers, and 3 bronze. She has represented the institute in almost every game of IISM. Finally, I would like to thank our director, Professor Zayan Utgaonkar, and Swapnil sir, and the sports committee for giving us this opportunity to recognize the best athletes of the past 5 years by awarding Iser Blues. This inspires the student community to participate in all upcoming ISMs and also other sports activities. Thank you, everyone, and wishing you all a happy Republic Day again.
Now for Hindi awards.
Namaskar. Aap sabhi ko Gantantra Divas ki shubhkamnaye. Sansthan mein dinang 10 September 2020 se 24 September 2020 tak Hindi pakhwada manaya gaya. Pakhwade ke dauran vibhinn online Hindi pratiyogitaon ka aayojan kiya gaya, jisme hamare dwara Hindi nibandh lekhan pratiyogita ka aayojan kiya gaya. और इस प्रतियोगिता का प्रथम पुरस्कार जाता है डॉक्टर अनुपम कुमार सिंह सहयोगी प्रोफेसर. द्वितीय पुरस्कार श्री अनिरुद्ध चटर्जी कनिष्ठ कार्यालय सहायक. तृतीय पुरस्कार डॉक्टर पूजा संचेती सहायक प्रोफेसर. प्रोत्साहन पुरस्कार श्री गणेश पिंगलकर सहायक अभियंता सिविल. हमारे द्वारा हिंदी कविता लेखन प्रतियोगिता का आयोजन किया गया और इस प्रतियोगिता का प्रथम पुरस्कार जाता है सुश्री स्नेहल पाटिल तकनीकी सहायक. द्वितीय पुरस्कार श्री कुश द्विवेदी डोमेन विश्लेषक. तृतीय पुरस्कार श्री रंजन किशोर साहू कनिष्ठ कार्यालय सहायक. प्रोत्साहन पुरस्कार सुश्री प्रियदर्शनी तामहाड़े कार्यालय सहायक. हमारे द्वारा हिंदी कहानी लेखन प्रतियोगिता का आयोजन किया गया और इस प्रतियोगिता का प्रथम पुरस्कार जाता है सुश्री स्नेहल पाटिल तकनीकी सहायक. द्वितीय पुरस्कार श्री कुश द्विवेदी डोमेन विश्लेषक. तृतीय पुरस्कार श्री स्वप्निल भुक्तर कनिष्ठ कार्यालय सहायक. प्रोत्साहन पुरस्कार श्री सुरेश चंद्र प्रजापत वैज्ञानिक सहायक. आप सभी विजेताओं को बहुत बहुत बधाई, धन्यवाद, जय हिंद.
Now I request registrar to present staff for Engineering Services Awards.
Good morning. December 2019, ISR Pune was chosen for a very important event which was organized by the Ministry of Home. There was a conference of the Director General of Police and Inspector Generals of Police which was held here, and this was chaired by the Honorable Prime Minister of India. And for this event, the entire campus was to be spruced up, and the time available was very, very limited. So within this limited duration of time, the entire institute, and in particular the engineering department, both the civil, electrical, and the mechanical engineers, they had to work day and night to complete the given task by the Ministry of the Home. And later, during the interaction of the director with the PMO officials, and also there was a letter from the director IB appreciating the efforts of the institute for ensuring the flawless conduct of this entire event. So for this, I would like to announce the commendation awards for the engineering department and also the guest house manager. So first I would like to call upon Charu Datta, the guest house manager. Now these awards, it has got a citation, and there is a memento and also a cash award of 10,000 rupees. Next, assistant engineer Ganesh Pingalkar. Nilesh Kulkarni, executive engineer electrical. Chandrakant Boyer, executive engineer civil. Thank you.
Thank you very much, and wish you all very happy Republic Day. Thank you.